butterfly hook. Keep it as a butterfly hook, not coming all the way, it's gonna smash. So here. At this stage, you might start backing up now. Now I'm starting to, you know, go from that, being in that position where I was on the bottom side, to maybe setting up an attack now. Frame. Over clinch. Over clinch. Second leg comes in. Okay, you can't run away from me. I'm trying hard to run away now. And I'm up. Three, four. I'm ready to finish the triangle by rotating this knee, trying to put my knee against this knee. Well, I've got the option of the arm bar as well. I've got to feel when it's pushing into me and when it's when he wants to pull away because he feels me attacking. My jaws of life is my second friend, and there's my jailbreak. Now he can't run away. I've got not an overhook. He's going to pull out, he can rotate. He's gone. I've got an over clinch. I've got my butterfly hook. If he starts to like posture up, hips up, look to pass. Well, I've still got his butterfly hook. Stay down. Yeah, frame. Shrimp out if I need to. Kick through. Pull him in. Finger four. A little bit of an angle if I need to. If I can get him straight. So the angle's good. Look into here. And then I'm finishing by a little rotation. To get that triangle in, you got to also to get that butterfly hook in. If you need to use your hand, you can use your hand. Got my frames. Thank you. this time, I don't know, I don't get this frame, so that's an incredible hook to me. Okay, but now I've got these two butterfly hooks. What I want to make sure is that I'm winning this battle of the knee. My knee is, you know, here. I don't want him to be here. I don't want to be in this position. If I end up there, then I've got to make sure I win this knee battle. Look, I've got an overhook, I've got an over clinch right now. Okay, and I'm winning the battle of the knee. So my leg comes all the way up. Okay, but it might be a little bit tight and I can't get this other leg through. Through. All I'm going to do is start to extend here, sit back, clear the neck. Clear the neck. Right now I'm going to focus on what this is doing. I don't want this here. I want to rotate stuff and now sit up. Now I've not able to pull that arm. I don't need to bother holding on to it. But if I'm here and I relax too much, it's gone. So I need to make sure I'm clinching here. Move in with the foot. My toes are flare. I've got my foot of boot on. I'm relaxed here. It's gone. It's just passing. It's passing. Okay. It's gone. Forwards or backwards. Doesn't matter. But I've got to be moving. My leg here is stuck to the back of his leg. It's stuck. And I've got to reach with his hand. And you start to pull. Okay? He can't escape. He can't roll. There's no roll anymore. No going backwards, there's no going forwards, it's just me pulling on this. What's happening here? There's one. Comes through. Grab the elbow. I don't want to allow this to happen. I've got to stay tight. Straighten your arm. You can't straighten his arm.
Like
bat. Right, now he's going to put his weight into it. Turn the heavy weight. Put the weight. He's going to wrist lock it. So put as long as my elbow's off the mat, I'm good. So again, I'm in a bad spot. No frames. Here in that jaws of life. Okay. Right now, his elbow's on the inside of his knee. So I don't have this frame. To get this frame, I've got to turn it, and that's when I frame it up. Start following me. I get an opportunity to get that jailbreak. Over clinch. Kick. Through. Out. Here, the first thing I'm going to address in this position right now is this arm. I just want it there, and now I can clinch. Now I can clinch. Leaning back, clear the neck, and grab the hand. I want to make sure the arm is this side. I can pull and stretch. One. Keeping his clinch. Move under. Gets his arm free, sits up. Then we'll finish it. If you're really, really sitting up into me, then I can like reinforce if I need to. And even reinforce on my leg, but it takes a lot of flexibility now. Yeah, on my side here doesn't take much. I'm finishing by pulling up with my hand, really by pushing down with my elbow. If I just pull up with my hand, look, he's going to go with me. Yeah? But I'm going to hold him with my elbow. My elbow's going to go down. I'm forcing the back of his head